matters to me because we're in this together. We're not alone here, and we need to bring everyone up together. And a lot of times unions, the public doesn't realize that unions are fighting for everybody, not just the members of that union, but they want to bring everyone in society up. Because when we have people in our society that are you know, burdened by lack of employment or precarious jobs, it's just a burden on society as a whole, and there's a cost to that.